Hi everybody, we're at Kenai Fjords National Glacier Park, and behind me is one of the most visited glaciers in Alaska. It is spectacular, as you can see, and we've been able to spend the day out here just learning more about how the glaciers are receding. And you know, it's a signpost of what's happening with the changing climate. Now I'm going to give you guys a little bit of a view of what it looks like out here. This is worth preserving, and I think, you know, what's just as important is climate change is not just affecting spectacular views like this. When you have warming taking place twice as fast here in Alaska as it is in the bottom 48 states, that is melting glaciers and blocks of ice that are raising sea levels, and you start getting an accelerated pace of climate change overall. So we've got to do something about it. Good news is we can if we take some smart steps now. All right, let me give you a little shot of what we're looking at all across this incredible valley. There's a shot of the glacier. This is just a little tongue sticking out from a massive block of ice that extends out for miles. And there are a number of glaciers all across this park that you can see. And that just gives you a sense of how incredible this landscape is. It is beautiful.